What type of document is itinerary?
Itinerary is a paper document.
What kind of details are there on an itinerary?
Details about travel plans, flight reservations, details of all book flights.
From where can one find out details about travel plan, flight reservation and detail of all book flights?
Itinerary.
What is the selection of a trip along with proper travel schedule for a personal traveler?
It is a vital component of pre-packaged tour.
What items include in an itinerary?
Distance, route, travel plan, sightseeing during the tour.
In an itinerary, what are the points which should be reconfirmed?
Hotel, accommodation and daily arrangements.
What is required to ensure a successful travel program?
Make sure they enjoy each aspect of the tour and they whatever they asked for, they thoroughly enjoy that.
My question is, what is required to ensure a successful travel program?
Focus on each part of the tour.
What is the need to ensure for attraction included in daily travel program?
Make sure they are open during your visit.
Okay. While taking about the tour with the traveler, what is needed to know?
We need to know what their preferences and their interest, what they are looking for.
What ability must the traveler have to match energy required for travel?
Physical capacity.
What is the need to know when traveling during the travel?
We need to know how much walking is required during the travel.
Why is it necessary to know about the passenger's family?
So that we know whether the passenger is traveling with his family or whether there are any children or not.
Why is it necessary to take care about the activities and the attractions come in a way?
So that they match the preferences of the traveler that come in the way.
During the journey, what should match the passenger's preference?
Attractions and activities that come in the way.
Why is it necessary to listen carefully about the passenger words?
So that we can focus on their interest and whatever they are asking for.
What does pace mean in travel?
Pace means in travel how slowly or how fast your itinerary is moving.
What is necessity for the traveler to enjoy the journey?
Providing the appropriate pace to the itinerary.
What things should be considered when determining whether a tour pace is appropriate or not?
We should consider traveler's age and health.
How should the travel route be?
Travel should be efficient and should be exciting.
What should you avoid when you deciding a travel path?
While deciding the travel path, we should take care about that passenger should not revolve around the same path.
Okay, thank you.